7. East to West. Hello, everybody. Cause Dr. Applies again. Yeah. And Dr. Applies again. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Hello, everybody, and welcome to day 657 of my Diesel Web 3 journey. My name is Dr. Rob. Glad to have you guys here in the basement, or in the Batcave. Bruce Wayne lent it to me. Now, the reason why I am dressed up this way is I'd like to give a big shout out before I get into some decent news. I got my hands, it looks like I'm really cold, but yeah, how they say, cold hands, warm heart, right? So today I acquired a very good NFT, not very good, just wild. And I would love to thank Cloutcox. Hopefully you guys get your act together and come back to Diesel, because your work is just fantastic, and I do love it. So I got my hands on the coldest cock in Canada, right? I'd like to say thank you to Spunkart Cullen for transferring this to me today. This is the coldest cock in Canada. Yeah, it's a thing of beauty. I'm telling you, baby, my cock's cold. And yeah, thanks to the cold cocks, and hopefully Clout Cox comes back, because such a great project. I really do love and adore it. Now, so how about we get some DSO news? The price of DSO is at $10.03, so we're just over that $10 threshold, which is crazy cool. And I'm a huge fan of Alton Base, and thank you for all the statistics that we have daily. Without you guys, we wouldn't know what the fuck is going on. So thanks. And Fields, hopefully you have listened to that. So the top daily followed creators are as follows. I just wanted to tell you guys a quick story, never mind the, so I've got this wonderful aquarium. This is my 75 or 80 gallon Prestige. Now, yesterday, I had a task upstairs in my room for the last, well, not 2 years, but I've had Oscar. Oscar's the big grouch in here, Not Charles. Charles is never a grouch. Charles is the green terror, and Oscar is a, well, he's about yay big, an aggressive tiger Oscar, which I had upstairs in my room. He was all alone, so I decided to bring him down today. Well, maybe he'll make an appearance. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's getting all pissed off with Green Terror. They're having a showdown right now. This is rare. I think they know we're talking about it. Anyway, let's give him some food. So you see Oscar baby there, right? He's the big guy. Yeah, he's cool. So what I had to do is, it wasn't the easiest task. You think a net is going to No, he bit through three nets, and then I decided to get a spaghetti strainer and a bucket, and then it was like a whirlpool in the bucket. He was having like a conniption fit. But and then, to make things worse, when I put him inside the aquarium, he's keeled over upside down in a corner playing dead. Attention seeker? But look how happy he is right now. I don't know if you can see him, but he's the big guy right there. Yeah, that's Oscar. And we got Charles, the Green Terror, and then I've got these. They're called Red Devils, with the different four. I think there's a male and female in here, which they might have babies one day. But yeah, this is the big boy tank, and that's how it goes. So I'm glad all of you guys are on board and doing your thing. So just wanted to give a big shout out also to the gang at Shark Gang for an amazing project, Meta Philosopher, you as well, of course, backing that whole thing. Now, I saw Meta P had a Unicat on sale, was bidding on one. I was going to Meta P, but I didn't, okay? So I held my horses, and thanks for coming back to the kitty cat game. Right, so, and on another note, well, we'll finish it off as we always do, because Dr. O'Brien's out again. I just wanted to advertise. I dropped my FR from 20-something percent to 13 right now. I'd invest right now if you could in me. I ain't begging. I forgot to wish Don Barkhart a very happy birthday. Years on spike. It's glad to see you now, Don Barkhart. Happy birthday now. No, happy birthday, Johnny boy. Diesel, what is strong? Happy birthday. Oh,